my house. I'm Frumpy Buckle, and you're fishing with Uncle Buck. In this episode here, this video, we're going to do the next in line in the best weapons in the game, the best sticks in the game series. I've been going through all the levels and picking what I feel are your best buy. So, we're going to take on levels 51 through 59 in this one. Jump over there. Take a look at what we got going on here. Oh, I'm always in the way when I start these things. There we go. Well, start off as we always do, the spinning rod. I'm going to go with the T-Stick 7, level 52 with this, with the Excel Spinner 6000. Excel Spinner 6000 at the level 55. 67 pound here, 65 pound on the reel. He wins that one. Now, there's a little turmoil on the spinning reel at these 50 levels, and I'll explain that to you later when we get over to the shop, but that guy won. As far as the match rods go, we got a Majesty 11.5 with an Empress 7000, by far the best in the 50s. Sharpcaster 7 foot with a Power Grab 7000. Don't have a bottom rod in here because I don't own the one that wins on the level 50, which is the Heavy Chaser 10-2. Then we're going to put the Leviathan 10,000 on him. And those are both level 50 rings. So, and as far as Carp Road goes, now we come into play here with the Deep Horizon 13-1. He takes care of that with the Leviathan 9,000 sport on this guy. So that's our level. That's our level 50. And that is a level 50 pole right there. And that's the beginning of the carp pole. That's pretty much the carp poles are done at level 50. So let's jump over to the store and we'll take a look. Spinning rods. All right, we're gonna look at why we did the feeds. Now here's why we did it. If you look, we have the 8-2. The 6-7, of course, the 6-7 is better, it's bigger, we can throw it farther. Actually, the 8-2 we would be able to throw farther, 56 pound, but the 6-7 at 67, I opted out for that. Also, because of this is 1/2 to 1 3/4, you got 3/4 up to 2 foot, so it's more universal as far as lures go and what you're going to throw on. Now, we go to 55, 57, and 59. Now, there are no 60 poles in the spinner. This Aguaro, I don't know there, 6'10". This should be a 60 pole. And I don't know why they did this, because this is a bunch of bullshit, actually. This pole is a level 59 pole. It is 76 pounds. It is the only spinning reel in the game that will throw 3 ounces or better. The only one. And so there's 3 ounce, 3 1/4, 3 1/2 ounce. There's some lures out there that you get in your packages and they're out there and they're 3 ounces and 3 1/2 ounces and 3 1/4 ounces. So you can't even throw those lures on any other spinning rod. Even if you go up to the 75, that's 2 3/5, 2 1/2. 2 3/5. This is the only rod in the game that you can use. So you have to buy this rod if you want to throw any of those 3 ounce lures on them, swim baits and jerk baits and of that nature. Okay, so that's why I say this one here is going to be, this will be in the next video because this is the level 60. This basically is a level 60 pole because you can't even equip this with a proper reel at 76 pounds until you get to level 65. So this is really dumb to have this pole sideways because if you can't even, there it is, 76, level 59. If we go reels and spinning reels, what you've got here at level 64, that's 66 pounds, 67 pounds. there, up at level 65, you could get away. You could get away with that. 70 pound on a 70, 76 pound. It's still not good. You're not getting the most potential out of that weapon, and it's insane. But that's right there is the one you can get away with the best at level 65 from a 59 pull. Now, I would personally throw this guy on. Level 71 is the proper reel. 74.9 on a 76 pull. That's your setup. But level 59 all the way to level 71 to get a reel that fits that pull properly. And I think somebody made a boo-boo there. Oh well. Let's move on. The match rods. All right. So we're going to go to our match rods here. Let's go to the end here. 50s. And in the 50s, we start off with the 11.5 Majesty at level 53. And then we have Pay 4-1 and level 60. So that is it. The Majesty. 11.5. Wins the game. Now, I have this rod, but it's over here on a, and the only difference is the durability. It's the same rod, 57 pound. You got it here at 42 for gold, and the only difference between these two is this one here will take more of a beating. The SEs, that's the only difference with these SE things, is they last longer out in the field. All right, so that's our 53. All right, so let's move along to our casting rod. Zip, we'll get him down here. Casting rods in the 50s. You have the Sharpcaster 7.3, the Sharpcaster 7, 6.7, and the Tropicana. Now this Tropicana Gold really is this 66 level Tropicana. That's first. So that's the 66. That's the best rod in this in the 60 levels. So we've got the Sharpcaster 7 right here, which is the best in the 50s. It's going to throw the farthest, 72.5. Now it doesn't have the weight, but here you've got 2.5, 2.5. You're going to throw farther. So that's why he wins that one out. So bottom rods. Next one, the bottom rods. Okay, of course our bottom rods were in the 50s, we know what that is. There's basically only one, and that's the Heavy Chaser 10-2, so he wins that out all the way. And that's the best Heavy Chaser one that they got in the 50s, in the 40s actually, right there. He's the best Heavy Chaser, so I've got it with him. Okay, and the last but not least, we know is our carp rods. Then we get to the 50s. And you pretty much only have the one. That's a Deep Horizon 13.9, and that's your buy. That's the best rod in the game, the best carp rod in the game. So that'll do it there, folks. That rounds up that list. So we managed to complete all the 50s. So I'll do another short one here. I think what I'm gonna do is just do one last video. It's gonna be the 60s slash end game. And we'll talk about that Argua, whatever that rod is. I'm going to have to learn how to pronounce that one. But, you know, it almost, if you want to throw a spinning rod with some of them, you have to buy that rod. Now, you've got two other rods on the end game there, the Tropicanas, the Baitcaster, your casting rods. They're the only other two in the game that will throw 3 ounces or better. So, you're going to have at least one of those rods and that Aguroro 610. All right, guys, that sums it up. I hope you got some good information out of this one. I hope you like some of the stuff there, and I hope it helped out a lot. So hit that like button for me, guys. I appreciate it. Hit the subscribe button. Follow me on Facebook. Never, ever give up the fight. Let's see you later.